Hello everyone, this is Anson from AnsonAlex.com, and in this video I'm going to show you how you can delete a Gmail account. So here we are in Gmail, and to get to our account settings where we can backup, delete, all that sort of thing, we want to go up to the top right corner and click on the profile icon. You can see mine has an A on it. And when we click on that drop down, we're then going to click on manage your Google account. Now I'm going to show you First, I'm going to show you where you can back up your data if you'd like, but I'm going to show you how you can just delete Gmail and still have access to your other Google services, or how you can delete your entire Google account. So if we scroll down here on the homepage, we're not going to find what we're looking for. We want to go to Data and Privacy. So once we're on the Data and Privacy page, we're going to scroll down, and you can read through some of this stuff. There's a lot of information here about your Google account. But we're going to go down here to this section where it says data from apps and services you use. So on the right side, you'll notice that we have a couple of different options. First of all, we can download our data. So if we were to click on that, we would be brought to this service called Google Takeout, and we can select all of the data that we would like to download. So you could look through that, and if it's something that you might need in the future, then I recommend doing it. If you're just looking to get rid of the account, then you obviously don't need to do that. But this is where you can download all of your Google account data, and you can select the things that you'd like to download. So going back to Data and Privacy, let's scroll back down. We can also go to this option that says delete a Google service. And this is an option that I don't think too many people are aware of, but we could actually just delete Gmail and still use the other services. So when we click on that option, we do have to enter our password. You'll notice we're brought to this section where it says delete a Google service. And I actually just created this account to delete as a Gmail account, so I haven't used any other services. But you'll notice that Gmail is listed here, and if I'd used Google Drive, Google Calendar, they'd be listed here as well. So I can just delete Gmail by clicking on this delete button right here. You'll notice that if I am to do that, it says, hey, you still need to sign into Google, and when you delete your Gmail account, you're deleting your login, your username. So you need to enter another email address that will be associated with the other services in your account. You don't need to do this if you delete your entire account, but this is just if you're deleting a specific service like Gmail. Now to delete the entire account, we're going to go back. It always brings us to the top here, which is a little annoying, but if we scroll down, you'll notice that we were in this section before. We can delete the service, but we can actually scroll down further, and you'll notice that we have this option to delete our Google account. And it says delete your entire account and data. And if we click on that, we again need to enter our password. And you'll notice that there's a lot of information here, and I recommend that you read it, especially if it's an account you've used for a while. If you just created the account by accident and you want to delete it, then it's probably not that important. But this is going to talk about all of the content in your account, that you're responsible for any financial charges that are associated with the account, and that you for sure want to permanently delete the Google account. But once you're ready, go ahead and click on Delete Account, and voila, your Google account and all of its data have been deleted. So that's how you can delete a Gmail account, delete your entire Google account, and I also showed you how you can back up your information beforehand if you'd like to do that. So I hope you found this video helpful. If you did, I would really appreciate a thumbs up here on YouTube. And if you want to see more technology tips and tutorials, don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. That's all I have for you for now. This is Anson from AnsonAlex.com.